Catholics believe there are three persons in one God, named Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. The Bible believes this, we believe it because Jesus told us. We could never come to this on our own. God had to tell us there are three persons in one God. When you read the Bible, especially the Gospels, see how many times Jesus speaks about his Father and the Holy Spirit. In Mark's Gospel, chapter 1, Jesus is baptized in the Jordan. And as he's being baptized in the Jordan, a voice comes from heaven and says, "This is my beloved Son, whom I love dearly." And the Spirit of the Lord appeared above him in the form of a dove. Same thing happens, you know, with us.
Yeah. at the confirmation. Mustn't get grandparents too. Joe and Diane, enjoying Brian's confirmation. Sweep around here to Pop and Jim. Mom and Dad and Uncle Chip.